G'day folks, you're looking at the replica goalie mask of Murray Bannerman, who played for the Chicago Blackhawks in the 1980s. He was the young gun that came up as the backup to Tony Esposito during his final years, and then took over as the number one goaltender in Chicago when Tony Esposito was done. Absolutely fantastic mask, which matched the Chicago uniform and the theme of the day back in the 1980s. Nicely done. Happy to have in my collection. This is a replica mask of Murray Bannerman from the Chicago Blackhawks. Thanks for looking.